Here it is, August 2015. I'm on a solo hunt here. I got my GoPro helping me out. I'll be sitting at a water hole. It's been warm and dry for the last 2 weeks or so, and they've been hitting the water holes, tracks, and everything else I got here. Looks like it's really going to be good. This will be my home for the next few days in this blind behind me, and hopefully I can capture it all on video. Okay, here we go. As you know, I was filming this hunt by myself. I came up over the berm in just a few minutes to look for my arrow and look for blood, and I could see him right from the berm almost, just another 5 or 10 yards, and I could see these horns sticking up. I'm not 100 yards from the waterhole. I know it wasn't a good hit, but thank goodness I used a Grim Reaper hybrid, and it did a toll on him. He was dead really quick. I'm gonna walk up to him now and show you. He's a nice 3x3. Like I said, he only went about 100 yards, and he's laying here dead in a doornail. I know the other buck was a little bit bigger. I didn't have a good shot that I liked on him, and if I would have hit him, he might have went through and hit this one too. My arrow passed clean through. I hit him a little far back, right under the spine, and must have bled him out really quick. Really good buck. I don't know how many more days I might have had to fill my tag, and especially sunshine days where they're coming into water.